Hi, I'm Gary.
Hey guys, I'm Tammy.
We're on the Kings River today.
And it's so beautiful. It's spring 2020. How long have we been rafting together?
Almost 20 years.
Wow, that's a long time. And to think, all those people who've been rafting with us all those years, we put together a really cool, fun rafting reel for your enjoyment.
So kick back, relax, enjoy.
Oh my gosh, they made it.
Why is Gary out of his kayak? Why is Gary swimming over there? Gary's in the water. Yeah. Right over there. The boat's there and Gary's over here.
Gary, why is your boat all wet?
I got your boat floating all down the stream.
I tried to go get it at first, and then it's like, oh man, this sucks.
Hey, I thought you were gonna stop at First Threat.
That was my first plan. See, that's our second meeting.
Where did you swim at?
At the top of First Threat.
Oh, you did? Oh, I thought you surfed right here. I mean, I thought you got spun right here in this hole.
He just kept on swimming.
He swam up from... Hey, do you see how far he swam?
Yeah.
Back up around that corner in the other rapid. That's a long...
The first rapid, not the second one.
Yeah. That's a long swim.
What's that, Larry?
That's a long swim if you're a girl.
That's what she wants us to avoid right there.
Were you scared at all?
No,
nervous?
Not at all.
Nervous?
No.
Tension? No. Grabbing? Excited?
Excited!
Don't fall out, Gary!
Woohoo! Here we are. Last rapid. My crazy boat.
Okay, ready? Let's
crazy
go.
Boat. Poor Joe, the only guy, and he's diving.
Up there.
We had some fun time over the years of rafting.
Yeah, we did. Hey, what was your favorite time?
Oh, there's been so many of them.
Yeah?
Probably when me and you and Doug flipped the raft.
Was that in Mule Rock?
Yep.
That was pretty exhilarating.
Yeah.
I would have to say my favorite rafting trip was the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, that was good too.
Yeah.
That was one of the top
totally
on there too.
Totally spectacular.
The Merced's pretty good too. The San Joaquin, we had a lot of fun there.
Yeah. So it's been pretty good over the years. So what do you think? We'd like to bring 2 subscribers rafting with us this year. That means you. We'd like to bring you rafting with us this year.
All we need is 100 subscribers, and we're really close.
Yeah, how many we have left?
I don't know. It's probably 20.
20? Wow, that is pretty close. So once we get 100 subscribers, what we're going to do is, what do you think? We should do like a drawing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we should. Yeah, let's do a drawing. We're going to do a drawing on the, the end of April? How does that sound?
Well, as long as we get our 20.
And can we do a live showing?
Sure.
I dare you to do a live showing. I think that would be pretty cool. What do you guys think? A live showing, and we will draw 1, 2, actually, you and a friend, subscribers, to go with us this year.
Cool.
So we hope to see you then.